welcome. I'm using headphones today, trying something new. Let me know if you guys can hear me. Test, test. 1, 2. Check, check. Yes? Are we good? Are we good? Sound is great. Are we? Yes? I'm waiting for you. Okay. Okay, good. Yeah. Actually, I'm going to take one ear out because it feels weird. Okay, so welcome to Quarantine with Tori. I have my tea. And if you don't know what regular Tea with Tori is, that is something I was doing on tour when I went on the road. And people could basically, we would just hang out and have tea together. And it was awesome after the regular meet and greet. So I'm continuing that tradition. And thanks to you guys, we've called this little show of ours Quarantine with Tori. And I'm really excited, too, because this is PG Tips, so shout out to anyone watching out in the UK. I'm obsessed with PG Tips. I'm obsessed with just your tea in general, and it's just not the same here. So, drinking PG Tips, and I'm really, excited about this mug, too. I don't know if you can read it. It says, to-do list, play with fairies, grow angel wings, become a mermaid, fly to the moon, and ride a unicorn. So I'll let you know when I check off one of those things. And, Jake Isaac, a proper tea. Yes. Woo. I do need AirPods, huh? Yeah, that should be next on my list. Someone said I should get AirPods. But this is okay. This works for now. All right, should we get right into it? Let's do it. Okay, so I'm trying something different today, too. I read some of your requests. Usually, what I was doing before is just kind of doing it on the spot. Like, you guys would request songs, and I would do them, which sometimes I feel like took... Wait, how do I... Okay, yep. maybe took a little bit longer, so I tried something different. I had you guys send in requests yesterday for today's stream. And I have, the names here written down of the people who requested. So this first one is going to be, Grace Harbor _ you requested Daydream. So here we go. Hi, Judah. Okay. This is off my second EP. Let's see if I haven't played this in so long. Oh my gosh. Okay. Pick. Here we go. There it is. Let me know if you guys can hear okay how the audio is. Hold on to anything just so you won't cry. Fought off the empty lies that once ruled your past. Right when you think you've won, jump 3 steps back. So now you find yourself stuck in your own track. Ooh, they try to dirty up your name. Ooh, yeah. But it's all a game. Baby, you don't have to know exactly who you are, because figuring it all out could be the best part. Oh, don't quit your daydream. Don't forget to breathe. Who you wanna be is only up to you. Sometimes you wow. Fall. Let them think that you're small, 'cause it's so worth the fall when you land where you want to. Yeah. Chords. Ooh, yeah. Tried almost everything, still spinning around. One thing you haven't tried is erase every doubt. Dig your feet on the ground while your head's in the clouds. And when you feel like giving up, listen to these sounds and make sure you don't quit your daydream. Don't forget to breathe. Who you wanna be is only up to you. Sometimes you may crawl. Let them think that news. It's so worth the fall when you land where you want to. Yeah, you don't have to know it. Wow, chords. Wait, I want to figure out this bridge because I really like this bridge. You don't have to know exactly, hey, who you are. Just let your heart breathe. It's so worth the trials that you're going through. So just enjoy the fall and you'll land right where you want to. Don't quit your daydream, just take it slow. You wanna be, oh, it's only up to you. Sometimes you may crawl, but you're gonna get back up again, yeah. Oh, baby, don't you ever quit it. Baby, you don't have to know exactly who you are, because figuring it all out could be the best part, yeah. Yay! Wait, I was gonna do a medley situation, and now I, classic me, don't know the words, so, but I want to do it anyway. Fun fact, when I wrote Daydream, I actually had this next, snippet of a song. I had this song in my head. I grew up listening to this song. I never even knew who it was by. My mom and dad just said I would sing it in the car, when I was, like, real young. This is some 90s right here. It was just like, how'd it go? Yeah. Okay, so it goes. You gotta be bad, you gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. All I know is love will save the day. Hey, yeah, yeah. Shout out if you remember this song. You gotta be tough, you gotta be alone, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together. All I know is love will save the day, yeah. I know those aren't the right chords, but that's the song. That's kind of what Daydream is inspired by. I don't know if I've ever actually, said that before, but fun facts about my songs. So that's why Daydream has a really special place in my heart because of just for a lot of reasons, really. It feels very nostalgic to me when I play it, and it makes me feel like a kid again because it's basically me talking to my 12-year-old self, telling her to not give up. So, awesome. Hi, welcome to Quarantine with Tori. I feel like I need to say that after every song, which I probably don't, but it's fine. This is my tea. If you guys want to drink tea too, like, you know, grab a cup. Could be a tea party. A tea party. All right. Next request was by @crumbs_p2. Okay. I don't know if you're in here, but you requested, they requested Blackbird, which this one. I shouldn't say this because now you guys are going to, like, really pay attention, but I, this was one of the songs I remember learning on guitar that just made me feel like, wow, I just did that, and I was just, like, super proud of myself. I had to do a Beatles song for a certain performance, and it was just a good challenge for me. It was one of those songs. There's a few of those I can think of just throughout my career where it's like, okay, that song made me better, that song made me better. And this is one of those kind of landmark songs. So, with that being said, I hope I remember how to play it. Here we go.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. Yeah. There it is. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, ooh, you were only waiting for this moment to be free. Ooh, yeah. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly into the light of the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, ooh, you were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Dope. Thank you to crumbs_p2 for requesting that. And next up, actually, a lot of you guys have requested this, but the one I saw is by @gabby.palmtree, which I love that name. It just made me smile, and she requested "Hollow," so I'm gonna do it. Let me just make sure I'm detuned, so I have to... I don't wanna be the... Gotta get the right capo. Oh, that is not the right spot. Is this it? Wait. Oh my gosh. My brain. I don't wanna be the last man standing. Oh my gosh, is it capo 3? Guys, I'm having like a panic attack right now. Okay. Whatever, I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna play it. I'm overthinking this. Here we go. Boom.
I don't wanna be the last man standing. I don't wanna be the lonely one. Picking petals when the party's over. No, it's not any fun. 'Cause I play fragile.
Yep.
And you. Up 'cause I'm hollow. Yeah, I'm hollow. Oh, oh. 'Cause I'm hollow. Yeah, I'm hollow. Oh, oh.
Wait, let's see if Frodo will sing this. I'm pausing literally right in the middle of the song. Frodo! If you guys didn't see, I made a TikTok account, and Frodo was my first post because it was National Puppy Day yesterday, Okay, hold on. Let me see. I think he's at the door. I literally hear him scratching at the door like he wants to come in. How hilarious is that? Frodo, is that you? It's you! Hi, baby! Come here, my love. You want to sing? Let's sing, Frodo. Okay, how can I get you guys to see him, though? I'll be right here. Lay down. Okay, you ready, boy? Oh, wait. You guys probably can't hear me. Can you hear me now? Okay, here we go. Frodo, you ready? Oh, let's warm up the vocals. Ooh. He might not do it, guys. He's camera shy, so don't expect anything crazy. Okay, here we go.
I don't want to be the first one folding. I don't want to be the joker. Tell me, darling, will you understand me and not show me your card? 'Cause I favor them, and you make me whole again.
Frodo, 'cause I'm hollow. Yeah, I'm hollow. Oh, oh. He's not even facing the camera.
'Cause I'm hollow. Oh, oh. I'm hollow. Oh, oh. I confess my weakness. Still, you pick up the parts that are broken. Pour out your perfection on me now and hold me, wrap me in love, fill up my cup empty, 'cause only your love can fill up my cup.
Shout out to Zach Poor. Is Zach, you're in here, right? I think I just saw you. Zach Poor is one of the writers of Hollow. So, shout outs, because it's a cool song. Good job on that song. so Frodo decided to not sing. We're still working on like him just doing it on command. You know, he gets a little camera shy. You have to kind of, like, catch him when he's not thinking about it too much. So, it's okay. He takes after me in that way, too, because I used to be really shy. Mm. Right, Frodo boy? He's just, like, literally not even wanting to face you guys. That's so funny. Okay, cool. What time is it? Awesome. Let's do another cover. I love all the cover suggestions. Feel free. After this, I'm going to post... again, like, on my story, the little Q&A box thing where you guys can, like, actually submit covers or originals, whatever you guys want to hear for tomorrow's stream. And it's fun because it's a little challenge for me because I have to, like, actually learn the song, which I don't always do very well, but it's fun. So, yeah. Also... Do you guys notice a difference? Let me know if you notice a difference with the headphones or without the headphones, because if it's not doing anything different, then I'll just, like, ditch them. But, yeah, let me know what you guys think. And the next song... Oh, this is a fun one. Okay, this is a... I chose this one because this is another one of those, like, nostalgic songs for me. I sang this song as a kid a lot for just different events and talent shows and stuff. And I've never actually played it on guitar, so we're going to see how this goes. But I literally just looked up the chords. This is really taking me back, because this is all I used to do in my room. I would just, like, type in covers and see if I knew the chords that showed up. But let me tune real quick. This song was requested by, I'm going to say this wrong, but Dione_baby. So if you're here, thank you for requesting this. This is a fun one. This is by the legend herself, Mariah Carey. Here we go. I'm gonna have to like really stare at these chords though. This is Hero by Mariah Carey, because this is just one of those days, you know, throwback days. Here we go. Oh, that's not gonna work. Get off of there. Does that work? This is a challenge with these headphones in. Here we go. Guys. There's a hero. If you look inside your heart, you don't have to be afraid of what you are. There's an answer. If you reach into your soul, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you'll finally see the truth that a hero lies in you. Boom, 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 boom. It's a long road when you face the world alone. No one reaches out a hand for you to hold. You can find love if you search within yourself, and the emptiness you felt will disappear. And then a comes along with the strength to carry on, and you cast your fears aside, and you know you can survive. So when you feel like hope is gone, look inside you and be strong, and you'll finally see the truth that a hero lies in you. Survive. So when you feel like hope is gone,
you're rude and that a hero lies in you.
That was fun. That really took me back. My mom knows what I'm talking about. I learned that song. I don't remember how old I was. I was probably like 10-ish. But I had to sing that song for something, and like some like charity event or something. And it was like a last minute thing where they were like, we really, really want this song, like this specific song. And my little kid self didn't know the song, of course. And I was like, oh my gosh, I have to learn this literally in a day. And my mom was the witness. She's in here. She can tell you that it's true. I learned the song on the way to the event. And I just remember my dad playing it over and over and over, and like just nonstop, just over and over, just repeating it. And the words just like stuck into my mind, and it worked out. So I use that technique even now when I'm trying to like learn a new song. I guess that's not really a technique. It's just literally playing the song over and over again. But it was good times. All right, let's see. Thank you so much to Dione_baby for requesting that song. Let's see here. What else do we have? Let's see. I'm really excited about my special guest today, by the way. I think you guys are going to be really excited too. Let me see when that is happening. Okay, we got a little bit. All right. So some of you guys are saying you don't think I need these. Is that true? Like it's the same without them? Because yes, if I do need them, I definitely should get like some AirPod situation. But let's do one more. Why not? What are you guys saying I should do? I'll do one, at least one of these in here. Okay. Yeah, I'll do this one. Okay, I'll do this, but a cappella, because those chords are not in my encyclopedia of chords. Ooh, yeah. When you look at me, do you see? Here we go. Oh, yeah, the beginning. It's so crazy to me how mistakes can be, yeah, a blessing in disguise. But oh, I'm so glad you're making me, yeah, a masterpiece. Epic intro I've ever done. Hit me when you look at me. Do you see a work of art in the making? Sketch of what I'll be. I wonder what you see in me. Like, what do you think? Yeah, yeah. When life is not a melody in the morning and I feel off key. Ooh, yeah. Do you still believe in me like a symphony? Yeah. You know how to make all things work together. Crazy how mistakes can be miracles in disguise. That's why tonight I pray. Don't take your love away. Forever in your embrace. Without you I'm like a storm with no end, tossed by the wind and sea. And when I'm incomplete, just one request from me, yeah. Got to when you look at me. Ooh, yeah, yeah. Do I make you smile at what you're creating? Working patiently with me. Appreciate that I am worth your time. Cause I wanna be, hey, be the stone that you turn into your treasure. Crazy how mistakes can be miracles in disguise. That's why tonight I pray, yeah. Don't take your love away. Forever in your embrace. Without you, I'm like a storm with no end. Tossed by the wind and sea, yeah. And when I'm incomplete, just one request from me, yeah. God, take my heart, forever it's yours. Make me a masterpiece. Me, 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 me. Hey. Cool. Thanks for requesting that one. Yeah, the chords in that song are absolutely insane. I'm not even gonna try and attempt how to play. That's Kirk Franklin for you guys. Just throwing out all kinds of crazy gospel chords and whatnot. Let's see if my special guest is like around, you know? This is exciting. Guys, it's doing the button thing again. Nope. See? Okay. There we go. Let's see. How can I find you? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh, why is this? This just really doesn't like me, this little tab where you invite people. It just really doesn't want me to thrive, ever. Because, like, I'm searching for the person. Okay. You're just going to have to comment and I'll find you, mystery guest. Because my thing is broken. I promise I'm trying, you guys. Let me try one more time. That's what's in the... Oh, yes. Here we go. Okay, this will work.
We're ready for you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey.
Hi.
Sorry, I was like trying to like, I was like, should I say no. That it's me or not?
It wasn't you. It was me. Because my little, you know where you can invite people at the bottom? Like, it always gives me problems. Like, first it didn't let me click it, and then it didn't let me find you, and it was very stressful.
I was like, should I help? Am I supposed to let people keep the secret?
No, the secret's out. The secret's out. Hey, girl, how are you?
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. This is so fun. Whoa, there's like way more people in here now because of you. So
yeah, I'm sure that's why. It's not because you just sounded like an angel. I like don't even want to do this. I'm
like, whatever. Oh my gosh, no. Wait, I love that we have like rocking our curls right
now.
I know. It's just a lot of hair filling everyone's screen.
Like this, the whole.
How are you? How are you staying sane? Like,
oh my gosh.
What are you up to?
I'm, like, trying to just do things that I don't normally do. Like, I'm trying to cook a lot more now that I'm home.
That's smart, yeah.
Like, cooking, trying to write and stuff. I don't know. It's...
Yeah.
It's, like, it's so weird. I don't know. But this is cool what you're doing, though.
Oh,
like
thanks.
It's
fun.
To sing. But it's so well.
It's... No, that's why the requests help a lot because it stretches me, too. I'm like, oh, I don't know that song. Let me learn it.
It sounds
but, fun. We should sing or something. I don't know.
If oh my wanna. God. Okay. I'm so scared. This is why I don't do my own live thing. Cause
what?
I get like so scared.
Why? You're so
this
good.
Is my job. I do this for a living, and I get so scared.
Yeah, kind of.
Can't do it.
But
yeah,
I'm the same. Too. I feel like what song were we texting? We did a little
girl.
Prep. Well, yeah. We didn't, like, practice, but we just were like, what song should we do? This is why I thought of the song. Because we both did that L song challenge thing. Was it L, I think?
Yeah, where you have to like finish the lyric or something.
Yeah,
or...
and I watched yours because like I'm a fan, and you did you did girl for one of them, right?
Yeah,
I did. The word was girl, and you're like, yeah. And I was like, oh my gosh, that's so sick that she did that song, because there's so many other songs that have girl in it. And I sang this song. Oh gosh, wow, that was terrifying. I'm just too excited. I sang girl for like this random talent show when I was like 12, and there's like I shouldn't even say this, there's a video floating online somewhere, but it's really embarrassing, so it just made me feel more connected to you, because I was like, wow, like I know this song. Aww. Too but I've been saying this every time I have a guest on. Obviously most people know there is a lag.
Yeah,
on Instagram live, I've tried to hack it and it hasn't worked, but I think we can still just like trade off parts. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I think that'll work. I'm trying to find the lyrics because I don't.
Yeah, it's super wordy. Like, definitely need some lyrics.
Okay, here we go. Okay.
Okay. So do you want?
This is so cool and weird. Okay.
Okay. So do you want to start or should I start? You want to? Should we do like verse like? I'll do verse. How about I do verse chorus and then you do like verse chorus?
Okay.
And then just like see what happens after.
Okay. Wait, what's the key? What's the key? I don't have the crazy vocals. I don't know.
Let me just play it. I mean, we could sing in whatever key. Oh, look, I have it open already.
I can't reach the note. Hold on. I don't even know what's happening. Take a minute, girl, come sit down.
That were, yeah, let's sing that. Let's sing
that. Or is that too low? No, up to you. All right, you just start, and then we'll see.
Let's do that.
Pray for me, you guys.
Yeah, prayers for me too, for everyone involved. Here we go, guys. No. Gotta do the intro.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Wait, I'm gonna try and not keep time because that'll like mess us up too.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Okay, here we go.
Sorry.
Okay. Take a minute, girl, come sit down and tell us what's been happening. In your face, I can see the pain. Don't you try to convince us that you're happy. We've seen this all before, but he's taking advantage of your passion. Cause we've come too far for you to feel alone. You don't let him walk over your heart. I'm telling you, girl, I can tell you've been crying and you're needing somebody to talk to, girl. I can tell he's been lying and pretending that he's faithful and he loves you. Girl, you don't have to be hiding. Don't you be ashamed to say he hurt you. I'm your girl, you're my girl, we your girl. Don't you know that we love you?
See, what y'all don't know about him is I can't let him go because he needs me. Yeah. It is really him and stress from his job, and that ain't making it easy. I know you see him bugging most of the time, but I know he'd be tired, he don't mean it. It gets hard sometimes, but I need my man. I don't think y'all understand. I'm telling you, girl, I can tell you've been crying and you're needing somebody to talk to. Girl, I can tell you've been lying and pretending that he's faithful and he loves you. Girl, you don't have to be hiding. Don't you be ashamed to say he hurt you. I'm your girl, you're my girl. We your girls, don't you know that we love you?
Girl, take a good look at yourself. He got you going through hell. We ain't never seen ya down like this. What you mean you don't need us to help? We know each other too well. Oh,
Wait, I realized my verse, I didn't even know my verse.
Yeah, I did.
And back to the chorus.
I've been knowing you since you were 10. You cannot hide from your friends. Girl. The ad libs in this song are
It's crazy.
Insane. Beyonce, like, really
cool.
Goes to a place.
She
that
really
was cute.
Really does.
That was
I realized
super
it was
cute.
A lot harder than I thought. I totally didn't remember the second verse. The
you
best
actually,
verse
but you killed it. What do you mean?
Michelle,
wait. What do you mean?
No, I was just saying because I had to read it. I kept.
Oh, yeah. You were Kelly. Yeah.
That was Kelly.
You were Kelly.
Kelly's my least my least strong verse. Michelle has the best verse of all time.
You're gonna say
no.
It's like whoa.
No. Oh my god. I no.
Oh yeah, Michelle's like bridge mama is
the best.
Is okay, legendary. Yeah.
So good.
Dude, that's fun. I'm really happy that we did that. And I don't care if there's a lag. I still had to sing the girls part in between.
Good. Yeah, of course.
Okay. Can we do your song, please? Because I'm obsessed with this song. I like all your songs.
Thank you.
But this is like one of your newer ones. And
okay. Oh my god! Are you sing this?
It's fun, and you guys should sing along too, because it's like one of those just chanty songs. This was so good live too. I saw you where did I see you? You were in LA, but it was at the Novo or something,
the Novo Theater. Yeah,
and you killed it. Yeah, like that was such a fun show, and I loved how you had like the house vibe.
Yeah,
like, you know what I mean,
house vibe.
Yeah, it was super good.
By the way, she's like the nicest. She always comes to see me play, like the sweetest of all time.
Oh my gosh! I wouldn't miss it. I know. It's fun because we're like real friends.
I know. We actually
are. We are, yeah. Because like you know, with artists, it's like you're friends, of course. But like I think once you get into like the like you like came over and stuff, that makes you like a real friend, I think. You know what I mean?
I know, like so nice.
Yeah. Once you go to the person's house, then it's like a fish.
It's legit. I know. Now you have to come to mine. Legit. Well, yeah. Not now.
Because like, we always just over. Oh yeah, no. Yeah, not right now, yeah, but like later. But no, because like with artists, I feel like we just always see each other at events and stuff, and it's hard to actually like, you know, make time to hang out in real life. But but I'm really proud of us, so
me
okay.
Too.
Do you wanna start this one?
Oh my god, okay, sure. Key doesn't matter. I don't remember.
No, it doesn't matter at all.
This is cool, but we have to do one of yours after this then.
Okay.
Yeah, okay, hold on.
Whatever you want.
Okay, here we go. Got me feeling like the elephant in every room I'm walking into, yeah. We started out innocent till I got pulled right into your issue, yeah. I'm tired of sending hugs and kisses, oh no. I'm tired of all your burning bridges. It's like, damn, why you gotta be so cold in the summertime?
Summertime.
I was really rooting for you, yeah.
Hey.
I was really rooting for you, yeah. It's like, man, why you gotta be so cold in the summertime? Summertime. I was really rooting for you, oh no. We were really rooting for you, yeah.
Hey, now I see you having so much fun with everyone. You had so much fun making fun of. Did you go and bump your head? Did you forget where you came from? I'm tired of sending my well wishes, yeah. I'm tired of burning, of all your burning bridges. It's like, damn, why you gotta be so cold in the summertime? Summertime, I was really rooting for you, yeah. I was really rooting for you, yeah, yeah. It's like, man, why you gotta be so cold in the summertime? Summertime, I was really rooting for you. Mm-mm. We were really rooting for you. Yeah. You have to do it.
Me?
Bridge, you go.
I'm not even broken-hearted. I'm just a little disappointed.
Nah.
What a shame, we could have had a good thing. You let go of a good thing. It's like, damn, why you gotta be so cold in the summertime? Summertime. Sorry.
Rooting for you. Yeah, yeah.
That was
I was really rooting for you. Oh, I was really rooting for you.
Why you gotta be so cold in the summertime?
I know we're off, but I don't care. Rooting for you. Hey,
yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that 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 was fun, and
that was the best thing ever to hear you sing that. It's so cool. Oh my gosh. Your voice sounds so good on anything. How did you do this and then Blackbird like 5 seconds ago and then sound?
Oh my gosh, so stop.
Whatever. This is so good. No, I'm being serious. I swear.
You make everything sound good, okay? Like,
not true.
For real.
Not true.
Yeah, and you're good at like impressions and stuff too.
You can sound like other people. You actually are. And
I'm putting you on the spot right now.
I know.
Because we wait, is that a towel in the bathroom?
Oh yeah,
in the bathroom. Tight. Great acoustics.
This
great acoustics.
I'm like, because I'm sweating so much.
Yeah. No, I'm putting you on the spot because we were texting earlier, guys, and well, this isn't even a new thing. Like, we've been talking about.
We've been doing the, yeah.
Doing impressions, but you are the one that's been on freaking TV doing impressions.
Yeah,
like,
because they keep asking so many, to do them.
Because you're so good, that's why.
No, you're actually so good. I heard a few of yours in person.
You're,
like, amazing.
I feel like we should do a song as different artists.
Oh my gosh, okay.
Like, who do you want to be?
I don't know. Who should I do?
I'll be Britney. That's a go-to for me. You know
Britney,
what I mean?
Yeah, Britney. I think, who else did you do the last time I was with you?
I mean, I don't know. I don't know. I don't remember.
No.
But you got...
I know you do.
Was it Christina? I don't know. I'll start with Britney, though, and we should do... Oh, we should do, like, one of your songs as...
No.
Or, okay, fine.
We should do one of yours.
What song should we do, guys? As Britney, it's like a duet with Britney, and you do a good like Billie Eilish.
I don't do a good Billie Eilish.
Mm-hmm.
They keep asking me to do it, but I feel like I don't do a good Billie Eilish.
I mean, really? It's good to me. I like it. Thanks. Do whatever like your favorite one is.
I have no clue. I don't know.
That's all I have to do for Britney. I'm done, guys. That's it. Thank you so much for having me.
I'm
not a girl.
So
oh, that would have been so good for the word association.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Word girl.
I know.
Not yet alone. All I need is time. A moment that is mine. While I'm in between. I'm not a girl. I always want to go to the bridge for some reason. Even though I don't know it, I just always think that's the note that I'm supposed to hit, and it's not. But yeah, it's Britney's so good. The time. I went to the zone thing. Oh yeah, you do. Wait, you do Ariana. I've seen the Ariana on.
Oh my god, it's so bad.
Shout outs. We love Ari.
Sure, I love her so much. I can't. If she sees it, then I can do it, but it's so bad. I don't think it's good. By the way.
What?
I don't think any of these are good. They just keep asking if
you. You need to stop being so hard on yourself because you're super good at all the things. And I know, oh, you do, I'm like a real fan. Like, I know all of your impressions more than you do. You do Lord.
I do Lord. I could do Lord. Let me see.
Yeah, I know. It's hard to think of like a song. You know, what's a fun one to do is, and I don't know, this is just a dumb thing I do by myself, but I sing, like the national anthem as different people.
Oh,
so we
cool.
could do that.
You'd be like, oh, say, can you see
yeah.
by the dawn's early light? She had to do the hands. What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming.
That's so low.
Yeah, why'd I do it that way?
And lights us. Through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
Why'd I do it that low? Sorry, I saw more.
That's no, but low. Actually, that's a good key perfect. For Britney too. That was good for Britney too. Yeah. And then. And then Christina would come and be like, "Hand the rockets, regular,
yes,
the bombs bursting in air." I feel like I need an actual mic.
So good. Why does she do this
with her hands? Wait, where is it?
Yeah, you need it.
This is not a microphone. This is a shaker that I made. So don't make fun of me.
It's
from a toilet paper roll.
I did that too.
Really?
Yes.
That's amazing.
God, I used to do that all the time.
This is like my first. We're so ADD. This is from my my first EP. It's like has this all over it. But it's just the first name. So.
I love that EP.
Yeah. Thank you so much. But I feel like I need a mic because Christina does.
Yeah. You have to do the full thing. You have to do the full.
And it's a regular, the bombs bursting in air. Gay proof through the. Who am I now? I don't know who I am.
Didn't you just like Perry?
I know, I was like, that almost sounded like her.
But she's like, well, what did we do? Oh, I can't remember.
Did we have a whole thing? You do way more than this. You're like, you need to step it up, Alessia.
I know, you're right. What else can I do?
I feel like I only have like two. Those are like my two good ones. But
no, you did. But that was really good.
The national anthem thing, though, is like, it's such a fun game because I feel like everyone obviously knows that song.
True.
And you can just picture how they would do it.
True. Yeah, I know, right? I would do Ariana in that, but man, so bad.
You're scared.
Yeah, I'm scared because it's like crazy notes.
No, it is. It's funny because I do. I feel like she's super chill, like she wouldn't care, but, and she's amazing, obviously, but like, there is a weird thing where it's like, I feel like I have to skip our generation.
Yeah, because you know them.
Yeah, I'm like, wait, I don't want them to judge me.
Oh. I know. Well, actually, I saw her do a cool.
Yeah, she's also she's super really good at impressions. Oh my gosh.
She did a Jennifer Coolidge one. I used to do Jennifer Coolidge as a kid.
Scooter's telling us to do Ariana.
Oh my gosh, Scooter's in here, perfect.
We have the okay. Amazing.
I can't do. Okay, let me. I don't know what should I do.
Let's do one of her songs. And as her. What's a good Ari song, guys? Give us suggestions.
I have to get into the mode.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Yes.
I have to get into her tone.
This is honestly like all so much love because I know you're a fan too. I'm a huge fan of her.
Oh my god, I miss her so much. That's why it's scary.
This is our tribute.
Yeah.
They're saying only one is one. That one's that's a good one. What's like NASA? Jerry said NASA. Oh, God is a Woman.
That's a good one too. I like me. Huh. Love it, I'll move you. Love it, I'll touch you, my one. Okay, no, I gotta get into it. Hold on.
You were into it. That was great.
No, I was not.
That was good. Oh, shoot. It's almost. It might cut us off in like 5 minutes, just so you know.
Oh, because we're an hour in?
Yeah, okay, you're like
should
my.
Should I do Needy? I could do a bit of Needy.
Yeah. Do that.
Maybe. I'm obsessed, but I love too hot. Let it overthink away my heart. I even think I got it this far. I can be needy. I don't remember the rest.
Yes.
I can be needy. Wait till I'm needy. I can be needy. Tell me how good it is to be needy. I can be needy. So hard to please me. I know it feels so good to be needed.
Yes, you have like the perfect like falsetto. It's so nice.
Thank you. It was so bad. Yeah, it's very like.
So tune in next time, guys, when we have our masterclass for impressions. We're just
yeah. So we're gonna be teaching you guys
Yeah. It's absolutely. How much was your tangerine purse? Because we should do more than that.
Oh, it was $3,000.
So our class is going to be $4,000.
$4,000.
Yeah. I want one of those purses, by the way. Mm.
I'll send you one. I'll send you the friendship discount for $2,000.
Thank you so much. Yeah. Yes, thank you. That's perfect. That's perfect. Yo, I wish we had more time. Honestly,
I know.
I think, like, I just completely lost track of time because I could be on here, like, all day with you. But
me too.
You're the sweetest. Yeah. For
thank you. You're the best thing for having me. Sorry, I'm like such a little shy kid.
It's okay. You're me. I'm the same. I promise.
I get so same. Like, I don't know what it is about Instagram Live. I feel like I gotta entertain.
It's a different world. Yeah, it's a different world. So but weird. It's okay.
Thank you for having me. Your show of course. Is so cute. I love watching it. You sound incredible.
Thanks.
And you're the best and the sweetest.
Thank you. You are too. I'm excited to hang out when all this is done.
Me too.
And we're in the same
place. You have to
come
again. Over to my house now.
Yeah.
I gotta make you dinner this time.
Aww.
You were nice enough to have me for dinner, so.
Oh my gosh, you're the best. Thank you so much, Alessia.
Thank you.
Love you.
So much.
Till next time.
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching.
Bye. Yay. How dope is she, guys? She's literally like one of my favorite people. I think she's so cool. And the impression thing is just so fun. I think we should do more of that for sure because it's fun. So yeah, if you guys have requests for impressions, I guess I can start adding those into the show too. But this one went by so fast. I feel like, and I mean, in a good way, I just feel like I lost track of time because we were having such a good time, but I'll do a couple shout outs before we head out. Hey from London. Hi, EVZX19. What's up, Emily? you guys are still wanting more impressions before we leave. Oh my gosh. Amanda Lynn 52. Hi, love you. Kate, hi. Ivana, hi. This has been really, I honestly look forward to this every day. Like it's been just on like a selfish note. It's been like really helping, I think, keep me sane and just like knowing that I get to come on here and hang out with you guys. So thank you for like being in here. Hi, Mike, what's up? Isabel, hi. Hey, from France. Amazing. Hi. Is it LLA_CF? Hi. Thank you so much, Jazzy Jazz. You guys are the sweetest. Tori Kelly's vocals. I love you. Hi. Andre's really wanting me to sing his favorite Ariana song, which is NASA. But, like, do I sing it as myself or, like, as Ariana? Now I'm just going to always not know who to be. Like, do I be myself or, like, somebody else? Who am I? Oh, yeah, we didn't even talk about my shirt, guys. I got this at a thrift store, and I was really excited about it. Hi from Alabama, Pink Eagle Soarin' 86. Both, sing it as me and as Ariana. Okay, cool. Hi. Oh, wait, a couple more. Hi from Ethiopia. Amazing. Okay, we have probably like 30 seconds. How does NASA go again? Oh, yeah. Give it up. I'm in space. Yes. Oh, yeah. This is Taylor's song. What? Okay. I'd rather be alone tonight. You could say I love you through the phone tonight. Really don't want to be in your arms tonight. I'll just use my covers to stay warm tonight. Think I'm better off here all alone tonight. Ain't no checking on when I get home tonight. Just making sure I'm good on my own tonight. Even though there's nothing wrong tonight. Yeah, I'm just saying, baby, I can't really miss you if I'm with you. It's gonna cut us off, guys. This was clearly an Ariana-themed live stream. Shout out to her. And I love you guys so much. Tune in tomorrow at 1 p.m. I love you guys. Mwah! And requests, covers, originals, whatever you guys want. I'll see you tomorrow.